Good morning, dear Saplers. Welcome to your class. Today we will do a new concept. Concept of in and out. In means andar and out means bahar. So let's start the concept of in and out. Here are some examples. Look at this cat. This cat is in the bucket. And here is the cat outside from the bucket. So this is in and this is out. See this little mouse. This mouse is inside the house. And here is the mouse is outside from the house. So this is in and this is out. See, this teddy is outside from the box. And this teddy is inside the box. So this is in and this is out. See, the ball is inside the box. The ball is inside the box. And this ball is outside from the box. So this is in, this is out. See this insect? This insect is inside the jar. And this insect is outside from the jar. So this is in and this is out. Hope you understood the concept of in and out. Thank you and enjoy learning with saplings.